Hello everyone, I hope you all are well. So today we are going to start our topic, that is parts of plants. So let's start. Today's topic is parts of plant. You might have seen many plants in your surrounding. You generally see the upper part of the plant, right? Suppose I am drawing here a flower plant. Okay? So you are able to see only this much part of a flower, but there is also another part. Okay, so a flower consists of, or a plant consists of, two system. One is its root system, and second one is shoot system. So generally we are able to see this shoot system and this root system is under the soil. So firstly, let's study about root system. Our first subtopic is root system. So for root system, let us first get the definition of roots, that what are roots. Okay. So firstly, let us study about roots. So definition of root is, it is defined as, the part of plant, which grow under the soil from the base of stem. Okay, so this is the definition of roots, that root is defined as a part of plant which grow under the soil from the base of a stem. That is, what is stem? Here you get to know about the new word, that is stem. Okay, from the base of stem. This is again your flower, right? These are roots. So this is the base of stem. Okay, now you get to know that the part which we are discussing here is here. That is base of stem. Okay. So the roots are the part of plant which grow under the soil from the base of stem. Now we have two types of roots. Okay, we have two types of roots. First one is tape roots and second one is fibrous roots. Okay, so we have two types of roots. One is tape root and the second one is fibrous roots. So let's study about these two. So first one is tape roots. You have seen in many plants, okay, not in all, but in many plants that there is a type of root which is like this. Okay, this is the stem. This is land, and there is a type, this type of roots. So here you see that from the base of the stem this type of growing is found. Okay, so we call the whole is root, right? This whole is root, but you see that there is a main root, right? Here is a main root. From this main root, small growing are there. Okay, so this type of root is called as taproot. Okay, so how we can define a taproot? It is defined as a type of root, as a type of root where small, or we can say where many roots grow from a main root. Okay, so in tape root, what happened? From a main root, one main root, small many different roots were also grow. Okay, for example, so we have many examples where tape roots are found. For example, radish, carrot, turnip, etc. In these types, that is carrot, radish, turnip, this tape root is found. So now the next one is fibrous root. Next one is our fibrous root. Next is fibrous root. So in tape root, we have studied that there is a presence of one main root and different many type of roots grow from this main root. But in fibrous root, what happened? Again, we consider a plant, right? From the base of the stem, this type of roots, you know, bunch of roots will grow. From a particular point, from the base of the stem, bunch of roots will grow. Okay, so fibrous root is defined as that type of root where bunch of roots will grow from the base of stem. An example of this type of root is found in for example wheat, gehu jisko hum bolte hain, maize, makki, etc. In these plant, fibrous roots are found. So this is all about tape roots and fibrous roots. Let's now study about the functions of roots. So functions of roots are: roots hold the plant firmly in the soil. The tiny hair on the root are called root hair. They absorb water and nutrients from the soil. Roots hold the soil and prevent it from being washed away. Roots of carrot, radish, turnip, sweet potato and beetroot swell by storing food in them. We eat these roots as food. So this is all about the functions of roots. So I hope you will now get to know about different types of roots, what are roots and the whole root system. Okay, so in our next video, we will be studying about the next part. Okay, that is the shoot system. Till then, revise this. Thank you very much.